Mayanga imwetekera kugia na giikaro na President William Ruto, ndamwira no mugoka kurira. Afagete mifago yothe ya uria egukirie ayuthi majenzi othe a Kenya wona metikira kwaranelia nake. Ino ti miario yakwa, ende ni miario ya MP wa Githunguri Gathoni wa Mucomba. Na before ngumenyithie uria kurathie na mbere ri, ndakuhoya na gitio witikira gusubscribe, share na ndukariganwo kuhihinya gakengere. Thutha wa nditimurano iria cikoretwo cigithie na mbere gatagati ga thirikari na Kenya aria mataiganeire na uria mutongoria wa bururi President William Ruto aratwarithia bururi, mbeu njithi ni yumiritie na kurorongana guku makiendithiria President William Ruto aume ofici niguo kugie na mutongoria uria ungihota guthikiriria makaya ma Kenya na kuhingia mabatara mao. Wiki yo irathirire, bunge ya gibururi ni yabunjirwo ni mayuthi aria mari na matukuya maingi muno, aria mathukangirie indo cia makiri maingi, undu uria wagucirire ruhonge rwa borithi kuraga andu makiria ma gibao. Mwana munini wa miaka 12 ni akorire haceke na maabitha a borithi riria rithathi nyanya ciahuririirio mwana ucio mwiri-ini wake ari mucii kwao. Na ulea wokite midterm, no agitorio ni guraro na agikuwa. Rea mutongoria wa bururi aroririo ndeto ciegie gikuo kia mwana ucio, araugire ati oe mwana ucio e muoyo. Agicoka akiuga ati ye ndari na mahitia o mothe kana thakame moko-ini make kumana na ikuo iria cionekanite mirurungano-ini iyo. President Ruto ni ehitete na kuga ati aria manyitire itemi guthukangia indo na aria moirwo ni kamera cia CCTV makiingira parliament ni mekuoerwo watho na matwarwo igoti-ini niguo matuike kionereria kuri aria marabanga guthukangia indo cia thirikari. Ningi muthenya wa ira ni turonire anake eri aria marakinyirio igoti-ini na guthitangirwo uthukangia wa ofici ya mubunge wa Kikuyu na marahurwo faini ya cash bail oya o mundu 200,000 kana bodi ya muigana wa shiringi milioni 1. Kuringana na president, andu aria moragirwo ni ruhonge rwa borithi augire ye ndari na woni o wothe wigie ikuo icio kuona ati ruhonge rwa borithi ni ruhonge mwanya. Ciugo icio ni ciatumurire wari mwari muno kuona ati mutongoria wa bururi ndangigitira a Kenya ona thengia wake gutwaririra bururi ukinye handu ta haha. Riu mubunge wa Githunguri Gathoni wa Mucomba ni arikitie kuhithuria mibango iria thirikari ya Ruto ibangite uria ugucungiriria Akenya kugerera ruo kiondo rita wona mbeu njithi yetikira kugia na giikaro na mutongoria wa bururi haria ategwitigira augite ati the multisectional committee will be another theatric to buy time and scatter the already compounding voices of the disappointed youths of Kenya. This will be another round of ponding water in a pot. No matter what energy is inputted, no ugari can come out of it. Ndumiririo yake ni iguciririe mawoni maingi muno kuma kuri a Kenya haria nao maugite ati there is no committee. Whatever, let them use TikTok Live, Meta, Twitter to engage with us. Otherwise, we shall come back with full force mpaka State House tusalimia yeye in person. Unake akaugate, Gathoni is a spot on. One of the few sober women leaders around. We simply aren't buying it. Unake akaugate, true, I agree with you, madam. I wish the president had such advisors, if at all he means a better Kenya. Ogenaki akaugate, we have always done to the demand of the government. This time it's the government and its leadership to do our demand, nothing else. Ogenaki akaugate, give us your practical solution instead of always opposing everything that is being done. A good leader gives workable solution to the national issues. Onake akaugate, yes, no negotiations, no surrender. If Ruto should invite us all, failure to which he can go to city mortuary to meet our fellow members, those we nominated to fight for us. At the moment, Jay-Z are independent without their leaders. Onake akaugati, the Jay-Z has already laid down their grievances, hence, need not any other meeting. Let's stop this joke of Sijui multisectional committee. They don't need these left and right committees. Onake akaugati, the woman I respect as far the politics of this daint nation is concerned. You are not just fighting for the people of Kiambu, but for this nation in general. Oyunaki akaugati, at this point, the president should disband the parliament and finally resign. She would give a proper working plan for the next government. Oyunaki akaugati, we are not ready at all to buy lies again. And Jay-Z, we do not have leaders. Until 2027, when we shall have one to occupy office Ruto is occupying now. Let no one come out saying that he or she is our leader. Tutamsalimia. Onake augati, let government get neutral grounds to discuss these issues, because if you select 100 people, the objective of these people may not be achieved. Organized at Nyayo Stadium, let the discussion be aired on radio, TV, and so many people of different opinion may have dialogue. Onake akaugati, I do hope President and his allies have seen the Jay-Z's demand. If he could show and prove to work on them, with sincerity, no need of much talks. Action is needed this time around. People are tired of dramas and music. Onake akaugati, you have stated the truth. Kenya, be very, very wary. We have all been there before. The government of the day, whose incompetent acts and omissions, and in our case, it's our own intragrants of the basic facts that have led us to where we are now. Are we always doing anything to maintain the status quo and resist change and all or reform? Onake adika na kugate, I agree with you muheshimiwa. It's just another waste of time and resources brought by this incredible government. Onake akahigadere thiona kugate, that's not gonna happen. We will not bow down. He thinks we are like the old men who he invites in state house and corrupt them first. First of all, anybody who claims to be our leader, we all deny him more times than Peter did.